The use of face masks, which is now mandatory, is aimed at preventing small droplets produced during coughing and sneezing from spreading. The material to produce the face mask, according to Karas Governor Aletta Frederick, should conform to the set standards.
The use of a mask alone is insufficient to provide an adequate level of protection. Other measures should also be adopted.
The identified individual SMEs that will produce the face mask are from all 7 constituencies of the region.
Government is in the process to see rather they will in the future purchase from you guys and give it to the vulnerable people in the region.
Beneficiaries are expected to produce about 30,000 masks.
So on say bye, thank you for the government.
We are thanking the Namibian government and for the governor and the Ministry of Trade for uplifting our community through this generous donation. We will make sure that we produce quality masks.
Apart from the identified SMEs that will start producing face masks, a local company at Kitmanshoop has already started to produce face masks which are now being sold. Nat Tangwejimi, NBC News, Kitmanshoop.